Here are the top COVID-19 updates for October 10th. India reported 73,272 coronavirus cases and 926 deaths in the last 24 hours. With this, the total number of infections rose to 69,79,424 and the death toll surged to 1,07,416. A case was filed against BJD MLA Umakanta Samantre after he attended the funeral party of leader Pradeep Maharathi despite testing positive for COVID-19. India has donated 1.8 million N95 masks to Philadelphia, the largest city in the US state of Pennsylvania, to help its fight against COVID-19. As part of detailed COVID-19 guidelines issued for the by-polls to 8 assembly seats in Gujarat on November 3rd, the state government has prohibited the use of sofas on the stage built for political gatherings and has also stated that such gatherings should be limited to 200 persons. Even though Kerala is witnessing a spike in COVID-19 cases of late, Health Minister K.K. Shailaja has said that there is a silver lining as the mortality rate was only 0.36%. Nearly 37 million people have been infected by COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll currently stands at 1.06 million. A Trump administration official leading the response to the coronavirus pandemic says that the US can expect delivery of a vaccine starting in January 2021, despite statements from the president that inoculations could begin this month. Australia recorded no coronavirus deaths for a third straight day on Saturday, but its hotspot city of Melbourne faced a prolonged lockdown as new infections stayed stubbornly above the target for reopening. Russia reported 12,846 new cases of coronavirus on Saturday, a new record high daily increase in cases since the beginning of the pandemic. Health officials in Lille in northern France are urging local hospitals to start cancelling surgeries, fearing a bottleneck in intensive care affecting the elderly after a rise in new COVID cases.